Qashqai clock removal. Pull the steering wheel down and out towards you. Remove this bit of trim. Then there's screws which are here. I've already taken them out. Pull the clocks. Unplug that. So, there we are. And there we are. There's your instrument cluster.